Friday. Wanna help my world collide? Let's make a bow with all cut ties. Do you want his number? Or shall I be the one to call? I haven't seen him much at all. It could be weird, but I think I'm into it. You know I'm one for the overly passionate. I like you and I loved him. We could all be the best kind of friends. You said you're into closure. Shake hands like you're supposed to. I'll be in the middle way to get along. You've got so much in common. Talk about your taste in women. For the overly passionate. I like you and I loved him. We could all be the best kind of friends. You said you're into closure. Shake hands like you're supposed to. I'll be in the middle where you two get along. You've got so much in common. Talk about your taste in women. I'll be in the middle where you two get along. In the middle.
Leave that. Everyone is fully capable of more than what they're doing. All of the bullying, all of the screwing around with people they don't even really know. Eating a hate souffle and an angry bitter sorbet, all 'cause you were bored one day, losing your wits and your grace.
Feel better. No one's ever gonna love me like that again. I don't wanna get over you. I wanna sit with you in bed. I don't wanna feel better. I'd give anything to miss you again. I don't wanna get over it. I wanna get under it instead. A book sits on top of clean and messy blankets on a bed that fucking creaks at night when I get in it late. And late at night I'm chugging Gatorade and someone's breaking up when I crack up because I know I'll never know just what to say. I'm a communist, a terrorist, an MPDG thought, or I'm a sad girl in a dorm room living out the shitty Christian plot of Twilight, or the Bible, or The Lover by Duras, or I'm just really fucking selfish and really fucking lost, but someone loved me, someone fucking loved me, someone fucking loved me, and I fucking loved them too. God damn it, I was worth something, I fucking learned something, I had my cake. I don't want to feel better. Suitcase underneath my bed, and we drank it to go out or to stay in or to feel sad, but in a hot way, a way I'll fucking never have again. The sun has begun to set. I'm a socialist, Marxist, libertarian slut. I am an awkward teenage version, and I sort of kind of laugh along with it. But other times I cry or don't make noise at all. I'd give my life to have a room that feels that small. 'Cause someone loved me, someone fucking loved me, someone fucking loved me, I loved them too. God damn it, I was worth something, I fucking earned something. I had a right to die, a right to live, a right to choose to, and God, no. Of course I don't want to feel better. Can you fucking imagine? It hurt like nothing in the world sometimes, and I was and also somehow making it. I think I might have died there twice and I would do it all again. I'm a nihilist, a soldier, an OCD machine, or I'm a healthy baby girl who traded sunshine for disease, but when my head hit my cheap pillow, I could tell I had a heart, and I want to tear this fascist Milky Way apart. If someone loved me, someone fucking loved my filthy life, I loved someone I barely knew. God damn it, I was worth something, I fucking learned something, and it felt better in my mouth than fresh warm food. I guess I loved you, I guess I really loved you. All my filthy life, I loved someone I barely knew. And now you're over there, and I'm way over here. What am I gonna do?
Loud for an introvert. Get out of my room. Smile wiped clean. Isn't it weird to be so mean? I'm guessing that I've grown horns. I guess I'm human no more. I can tell I've rotted in your brain. Oh, how easily passion twists. You think I'm a crazy bitch. I craft my words to fit your head, 'cause no one listens to the dead. So maybe I will talk to you. The only way I know how to. I've said my speech. Through sharpened teeth. You break the rules and spikes grow from your skin. Please let the devil in. Apart, we blankly said, we shout in our heads, are you still in there? Well, this ends bad then, we knew it would, so we won't eat our words, 'cause they don't taste good. I'm guessing that I've grown horns. I guess I'm human no more. I can tell I've rotted in your brain. How easily passion twists. You think I'm a crazy bitch. 1,000 words are left unsaid, 'cause no one listens to the dead. So maybe I will talk to you. The only way I know how to. I've said my speech. Through sharpened teeth. You break the rules and spikes grow from your skin. Oh, maybe worth a try. Oh, am I ready to let this die? A monster's here. You plug your ears, but hey, you might just listen to it sing. Please let the devil in. White thinking, and through my red eyes it looked pale. All of his scars are looking more like scales. Two ugly creatures, two sinister creatures, blind to the past like a couple of monsters. Just a couple of monsters. So maybe I will talk to you. The only way I know how to. You said your speech. Through sharpened teeth. You break the rules and spikes grow from your skin. Oh, I think it might be worth a try. Oh, am I ready?
So this girl's out back behind the bar. She's a good girl. She called a car. You got three motherfuckers and a big white van. Two dumb friends and one mean man. Well, she'll fucking kill you. She wins every fight. She's gonna rock your shit by the end of the night. And the only advantage that a killer has is they think they have the right. I listen to a lot of true crime. I listen to it at night.
Stories in the morning, and I like them at night. I like the girl talk vibes. They make me feel just we sit together in hell, shaking, quaking, terrified that one day, somehow, some way, they might meet me.
They took our girls away from home. They're in the woods, they're all alone. The ropes are heavy and the knots are tight.
Tied by a monster and his oblivious wife. Well, I hope this doesn't seem too impolite, but Ted Bundy was just never that fucking bright. He was just sort of charismatic and white, alright? And he was so fucking sure he had the right. But he's ugly, and I'm glad he's dead, 'cause there was no fucking candle in his pumpkin head. You're not special for winning a game with someone who you know was never playing. She could've killed you, she had every right. You just caught her off guard tonight, but it's alright, she'll be fine. We listen to a lot of true crime.
Got a new ice cream shop in town. Ever since you left, you wouldn't be aware of all the things that change. Well, I'm still stuck here watching paint dry. Pizza parlors, nail salons, and the sinking feeling life's passing you by. Burn money on college, graduate, and never stop to wonder why. What part of the story is this? What part of my story is this? Give me a sign of it, trying to turn a light on. How many people are something like that? I'm wasting away, but I guess it's kind of my fault. You only get in what you put back. Euphoric-styled self-indulgence. Live a movie life is hard. Consequences only matter if you have a plan to get far. You know Miami's a place where people never tell you what they think of you. I miss your blunt honesty, the way you'd let me dig holes for myself. But if we're being honest, you always knew that things would end in flames. You're an agent of chaos, and I was your stupid little game. Did you think that I'd never find out? Or did you always want to watch me fall apart? Oh, give me a sign, I've been trying to turn a light on. How many people are something like that? I'm wasting away, but I guess it's kind of my fault. You only get in what you put back. Euphoric-styled self-indulgence. Live a movie life is hard. Consequences only matter if you have a plan to get far. Oh, far. Wanna sing this with me? Did you wanna hear that you were right? I was never gonna make it anyway, so why am I crying? Oh, I'll bow my head, I'll clip my wings. I was never gonna make it anyway. Give me a sign, I've been trying to turn a light on. How many people people or something like that. I'm wasted away, but I guess it's kind of my fault. You only get in what you put back. Euphoric styled self-indulgence. Live a movie life is hard. Consequences only matter if you ever plan to get far. Oh my God, I'm falling for you again, and I can't seem to catch myself, and I'll break my nose open right on the pavement and remember how you threw it all away.